4:13.
Hi, I'm a member of SPA's debate team. I began debate my sophomore year with the novice debate class, and from there I was able to learn the fundamentals of debate.
If you don't have exact evidence, then how can you quantify your case at all? We're saying that prescription drug meds are continuing.
What kind of skills do you think students develop in debate?
Critical thinking, poise, public speaking, ability to research in a focused way, and just generally how to work cooperatively with people.
Are you guys partners?
Yeah, we are. I feel like you have to read each other's cues a lot.
You learn evidence ethics and how to find good evidence and how to structure arguments and how to articulate them very clearly.
SPA is a really strong debate program, not only because we're successful at tournaments and competitions, but also because it prepares students to talk about and have discussions about difficult topics and how to understand them.
Then you really increase the risk of death for 1 in 10 Americans. That is the only thing you should be able to weigh in this debate, because 1 in 10 Americans...
That moment when you realize you don't have any responses to that argument, that's really nerve-wracking. But I would say that those moments become fewer and farther in between them the more you do debate, because experience and just knowing how to prep.
A lot of times, like, we'll walk out of a debate room and we'll be like, oh my goodness, we crushed that.
Yeah.
We know what we're doing.
One big thing in public forum is you don't find out how you've been doing at all until the very end.
You don't really find out if you win a debate until you're on the bus headed home and you get your ballots back and everyone on the bus is sitting there and they pass them all back and you can see who's won and who's lost.
One of the big moments in debate is you just had that perfect piece of evidence or that perfect question or that perfect moment in your speech where you just absolutely destroyed that point, and it's a great feeling.
Whether you're interested in current events, our government, or just learning about different ways to discuss topics, the debate team is a great way to grow those skills.
Acceptance and compromise, I think, are two really great things that I've learned.
The ability to communicate clearly is a very valuable skill.
There's a lot of crisis situations that you'll be facing in your life at some point, and it's really good for you to be able to have a solution for that and to figure out how to make that solution.
Debate teaches you how to ask important questions about the topic, about technique, to know what you don't know, and to figure out the best way to fill that gap.
I mean, I joined debate specifically to get rid of my fear of public speaking, and it's been really effective. I'm no longer nearly as nervous as I used to be when talking in front of crowds or in front of people I don't know, and I've definitely gotten a lot better at ad-libbing.
I do have a fear of public speaking. And it's like the opposite of those dreams where you've taken a test where you haven't studied for. It feels like you've prepared and you're ready and you know what to do. Those are great things to have throughout your life.